Unfortunately, the next highest ranking demon then appeared, hot on your heels.
Thank you.
dragon has awoken from its slumber. The room is small, and fighting here puts you at a disadvantage. You can escape by the door on the right. Unable to move around. You must find an escape route. Great Zack incident, and you have no hope of defeating it. To overcome the power of the Death God, you must rely on the goddess to save you. Only the light shone by the angel statue will expose the wraith's weakness. Divine light shines forth, exposing the wraith's only weakness, the dream heart. Send the rape. It's clear how he met his demise. The door to the prison is wide open. If you shut the door before the other Cyclopes step through, you may still have a chance to control the situation. Put the key in the keyhole in front of the cell to contain the Cyclopes. You were able to land it. Ship starts moving. Something is pulling the ship from beneath the water. The tentacles grasp hold of the mast. If this continues, the ship will capsize. The tentacles grasp hold of the mast. If this continues, the ship will capsize. If this continues, the ship will capsize. The wounded Kraken flees deep into the cave. Now is your chance. You inch closer to the Kraken's lair. Wrapped its tentacles around skeletons and is trying to destroy the cave. Sailors will certainly raise a toast in your honor once word of your victory gets out. You step forth into the illusionary lands. The goddess's powers of resurrection cannot reach you here. are resonating in your palm. The fate of the world is literally in your hands. Go! Seize the day! Shaking thud that parts the clouds, the ancient dragon falls. You have returned it to its eternal sleep. The immortal dragon slumbers once again. Congratulations, hero. With your own hands, you have defeated a myth.